And that's because before you run, I even know young people, they be out here shin splints, pulling hamstrings. All you had to do was stretch for 5 minutes. Stretch for 2 minutes, 1 minute. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are we, why is your chain off? You're stretching this way, just stay on the partner there. Yeah. We like this for niche. This is for niche. So this portion of the workout was just a 2 minute push or run and a 2 minute reverse run. So what I have studied, we're starting here. What I have studied about the reverse run is that it actually helps increase your speed, okay? So, and it really helps pull up those glutes. And those hamstrings just start developing, okay? Your quadriceps get a really good workout because it is a dynamic push for your body, and you normally do not walk in reverse. So therefore, your body loves the uniqueness, the challenge, the difference, and so it really has a response, okay? So don't hesitate to do the reverse jog, okay? So the forward jog can be at your fastest because remember it's only 2 minutes, okay? So that's why we're stretching the run. So right now foot is regular, now I'm gonna flex it. Bring my forehead to the knee. Now other side. Let's do this. Because what do we know for certain? No one's gonna do this for us.
That's what we know for certain. So what we know for certain, we need to stay with that. So our foot is regular, and now pull it.
Just flex that foot,
pull those calves,
and make sure you are pulling that Achilles because there is no more. Because what? We ain't gonna have a problem. That's right.
We ain't gonna have a problem.
So now to your quads. These are quads, just in case everybody's on the quad. What is this? With a ham and with a glute. God bless this handle and anyone that supports me through either subscribing or going to see my full body on chanyatheboy.com because sharing is caring. And my body's not gonna look like this forever. Am I ready for that? Am I gonna make sure it do? Yeah. Yes. because we know how not to die. Hear me? We know how not to die. Life is in the breath. We know that, right? Going into the new year, life is in the breath. If you are wounded, if a paramedic comes, if you are in the hospital, if anything happened, anything, you fall down, they say, breathe, okay? Because simple instruction is the answer. When you are pushing your body, working out, there's no inhaling through your mouth. You gon' die, bitch. You need to inhale through your filtered big nose and exhale through your mouth. You start inhaling through your mouth when it's snot and you have realized this is it. That's when you say, I'm gonna get my mouth a try, okay? But always remember, the nose that is filtered, and the bigger it is, the better it is. Don't let nobody lie to you. When they say, oh, the big nose is ugly, you lying. You lying. So why they got a big nose, they got a big nose, they got a big nose? God is even, and he fair. He fair and he even. Some people got a big nose, some people got a small nose. People with small nose gotta make more money. Why? Because they can't breathe. I'm silly. I'm about that life. I'm about that life. My eyes burning. Shut up. Let me preach. I can't even make my eyes. I'm waking.
So your memory card's about to be full. It's about to stop.
Well, I've been doing some work, huh? I've been doing some work. Okay. Get your little head in. My eyes are burning. I'm waking sick. Sitting here showing y'all workouts every day on one day. Y'all not sharing the video.